Pat, in commentary there we said at the end that there was only one team deserved to win that game and it wasn't the one that did. Is that your view on it?
Yeah, I'm disappointed today because I thought we played really well and we created a lot of chances in the game, and to get hit on the break like that with a sucker punch is very difficult to take. But we've got a big game coming on Wednesday, so we need to get the players focused on that. But the performance was different class today, I thought, from start to finish.
It seemed to be a sort of battle between Lee Griffiths and Jamie Langfield, and unfortunately today the Aberdeen goalkeeper came off best.
Yeah, I think you have days like that. In fairness, Lee, he's had some good days this season, so the keeper's made some tremendous saves from him, one from Owen Doyle in the first half as well. So like I said, it's difficult to sort of be critical of anybody because I couldn't ask any more of the players in terms of effort, attention of the ball, creating chances. We've done all that, we just didn't get it right.